You, it's true then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal, and will one day rise again. Stronger. Until then, I must stay the path, and do. I will leave the Volcano Manor before long. I suggest you. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path. I always was. This is. Perhaps we will meet again. This is. Perhaps we.
You killed Rakan.
I harbor you no ill will. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is, though we may yet fulfill an old. We hunted our own kind, and with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erdtr. O greater will, I am the recusant Bernal. Inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this. Oh, greater will. I am the recusant. We refuse to become your pawns.
Thank you. greeting that you hear for spirit. I can hear it for the howl. You should keep your note.
Well, I took you no matter. It's lay out your arms.
If you're heading to the Ford, you'll need to forgo a few. The two things. There are four. Nicola, his twin, Luna.
Felt the curse. I can smell it on you. Fox. Apparently my seed bed is ripened well. It was a brief respite. I must go and unshackle my corporeal flesh. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile you. Then the pox will truly go and unshackle my corporeal. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you. Then the pox will truly.
everything that matters to you for generations to come. I am the Dung Eater, a scourge upon the living. Who are you? I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with just to be sure they'll be cursed. Along with it. I will kill again. Just to be sure they'll be cursed. I will kill again. Just to be sure they'll be cursed.
I took you no matter. Lay out your own.
Thank you.
into the Forge of the Flame.
There you are. You warded off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded.
How?
I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. It is my flesh. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed again, and until a cursed ring coalesces, then my one... Countless I have killed, and soon the fruits of hundreds will be reborn cursed. And there'll be a few of those will be born just like me. The rotten fools. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile Moth until a curse ring coalesces that may one day... Give it your blessing. Until a curse...
Thank you.
They'll be born along with their children.
Thank you. claimed a great rune and had
what?
Aha. You're into my doubts. The words of the two fingers truly naught but rambling. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, even worse. That's the part that. Oh, I have a gift for. A means for circumventing the. Give it a try, and if it please you, I've high hopes for you. Be sure to try that. There's no reason. Tarnished, were spurned by grace, forsaken by the. Your loyalty. I'm quite certain.